Hi everyone, myself D. Anand. I am studying in CIT College. I am a mechanical engineer. Now I am going to take a seminar about the lathe special attachment purpose and the types. Let's move on to the topic. What do you mean by the lathe special attachment? Generally, the accessories and the tools, equipments used in the routine lathe machining operations. The attachments or fixtures that may be mounted on the lathe to expand the use of the lathe include the guides, taper cutting, milling and grinding. This is known as lathe special attachment. And there are 5 different types of attachment used in the center lathe: taper turning attachment, grinding attachment, and the gear cutting attachment, milling attachment, and the thread chase dials. These are the 5 attachments generally used in the lathe. First, we are going to see about the taper turning lathe attachment. I have inserted the picture, and this is the diagram of taper turning attachment. It is consist of the bed, guide block, guiding bar, bracket, cross lathe, release screw, and tail stocks. First of all, the many modern lathe have the taper bar behind the bed. The spindle can be set to the different angles to the spindles. The bar has a sliding block that during the taper cuts, it is attached by the link behind the cross lathe. The lead screw of the cross lathe is delivered so that it doesn't control the setting of the depth of the cut under the slide. Now it is independent. When the saddle is pushed along the bed, the cross lathe follows the taper bar so that the tool travels parallel and to the bar. It travels parallel to the bar and the taper is obtained. The top side is rotated by the 90 degree right angles so that it can be used to utilize the depth of the cut. This is known as the taper turning lathe special attachment. Next, we are going to see about the grinding lathe special attachment. It is consists of workpiece, grinding wheel, and the component slides. This is the picture of the grinding lathe special attachment. The lathe can be used for also the resharpening of the millers and milling cutters. For grinding the hard bushes under the shaft, so many the grinding operations can be done by using this special attachment. With the help of the wood electric grinding attachment, the V bed of the lathe is converted by the thick cloths or the canvas or to shield them the dust and the grit from the grinding wheel, and the special spindle bearing must also be protected. The large powerful grinder is satisfying you. Used for external grinding, the wheel must be 100 mm diameter and the grinder must be located directly to the component of the lathe. This is known as the grinding lathe special attachment. Next, we are going to see about gear cutting lathe special attachment. The gear cutting special attachment on the lathe will be cut the spur and bevel gears. For cutting gears in the lathe, we have to use some special attachment. That's why the special attachment is fixed. It may also be possible to perform the linear indexing and the external cutting and the splinting, slotting, and all routine head light milling tasks. The gear cutting attachment is very beneficial for cutting small and the light machine. Next, we are going to see about milling lathe special attachment. It is consist of handle for elevating screw and the graduated base and the end mill, swivel base, top slide, clamping screw, work post and a pad. This is the figure of milling attachment. This attachment is mounted on the cross slide of the lathe in place of component truss. The milling attachment works at the right angle. The miller cutter which fastens to the chuck or collect the miller cutter, and then the indexing head are attached on the component rest. Both of these attachments have provisions for the feeding in all three directions, and therefore it is possible to conduct the operations such as keyway, cutting, angle milling, T-slots or thread cutting milling, etc. This is known as milling lathe attachment. Next, we are going to see about thread chasing dials. This is nothing but the slide of the thread cuts on the lathe and the spindle with the lead screw in the same visual place every successive cut. The majority of the lathe also have a thread chase dial which is fixed attached to the carriage of these sections. It is changing the dial indicators that split the nut should be occupied by the lead screw to follow before the cut grooves. The thread chasing dents is connected to the worm gear, which is missed threads of the lead screws. Anyways, thank you.
Thank you, Onodar.